Going on, guys? I am here with another video, and today me and my brother right here, we're gonna be playing some Fortnite. This is gonna be part two. Okay, so let's get into it. Right now I'm playing, so yeah. And yeah. Also, if you want my username, if you wanna friend me on Xbox One, then my username is Mike, M-I-K-E, space, H-A-T-C-H-E-R.
The M and the H are capital, and then 1, 2, 3, and put a, it's M, capital M-I-K-E, space, capital H-A-T-C-H-E-R, 1, 2, 3. No space on the 1, 2, 3. And guys, go subscribe to my channel, Poppin' List.
I'm gonna put that in the link down below.
Yeah, and I'm making a video too, as you can see right there.
Definitely somebody in here. Doors open, wide open. Nobody? I don't see anyone. Okay. Okay. Right, let's see.
I'm sitting somewhere else because I want to set this camera down. That hurts my hand. How do I get past my camera? Okay.
There we go. I found the chest.
Sorry, guys.
Please tell me you're still recording this.
I am, I think. Okay, and you guys. See ya.
I don't think that's a good angle.
Okay.
Too far away so I can't.
I'll put it where mine is.
That's not a good angle.
Yes, it is.
Come on, it's too far away. You can't really see the screen. So,
two cameras. Hmm.
I'm gonna go hit Pleasant.
How far away is Pleasant?
Not very far. Alright, whatever, it's fine. Is that a base?
No.
No, it's a rock.
Okay. You gotta hurry up and hit Pleasant and go to the circle.
I'm gonna go to circle now, actually. I'm not gonna hit Pleasant.
Hit Pleasant when it's in the circle.
Pleasant's, it's not gonna be in the circle.
Pleasant's in the circle right now.
Part of it is. So, I'm gonna go up this hill. I'm gonna go look for some weapons. Ooh, there's this guy down here. And it must mean there's enemies close by. So, I'm gonna try and snipe. I can see anyone. But, yeah.
Like, what? I wanna do a toilet paper fort at Walmart.
Maybe we will once in the future.
Not in the future, when we're older, like 13.
That's only in 2 years for me then.
I'll come with you. And then make a video.
Actually, a guy right down there.
He's on your team.
And there's...
You can't see him, he's too far.
Oh, the guy that just got revived all the way down there by a teammate. So, yeah.
You should go hit Pleasant a little bit.
Storm's closing in. I mean, that's gonna
some of it's affect in my circle. Health.
It's gonna affect my health if I jump down. So, I'm gonna snipe from top of this hill. And
or you can
see what I can find.
Oh, Mike, go down there.
There's a chest. They're already been taken.
Go to that thing. No, get off that. No. Put your sniper scope on this. Okay, someone took the chest. Cause every time I go there, there's a chest and I always get a bolt sniper.
Yeah, okay.
You have 20.
I'm gonna try to get some resources and I could possibly build a sniping base, but
it's not that hard to build a sniping base.
It's not hard at all.
Just start making it right now because you've got wood.
No, I want to see what's up here first.
Oh, I think there's a chest.
Exactly.
I just set it right there.
There we go. Now just a light. I don't need a pump.
It's just a pump. It's just a stupid pump shotgun.
I think I see enemies.
Paper pillow, Mike.
Why is it down there? Oh, shoot. Yeah, never try what I do. Oh, shoot. I'm dead.
Yeah, because he's
an idiot. Oh, I'm lucky.
Yeah, guys, just so you know, he's an idiot. Can you stop farting?
I'm not farting.
Yeah, you are. No, I heard it. I'm like, brrr. Guys, tell me if you heard him fart. Okay, what the heck?
Can I get the enemy?
Okay, what?
I'm not sure where. Just broke a tree. I'm gonna go and
guys.
Someone's closing in, so these guys can stay.
Heck. What is that?
Oh, look at that. Guys, just follow his eyes.
Alright, let's see what's here. Who's over there?
Why is this book okay?
I don't care.
Why is this book so hard?
Like, the book's not hard.
Well, now it gets to the easy.
Move.
Well, if you don't care, I'm gonna take this. Oh, yeah, and here's a tip. You always want a pistol because if you have a chance to get a pistol, you should always take that because, the storm. Alright, yeah. I'm finished talking about this. You should always take that because, there's a chance if there are people close by you that they're not gonna see you. But they have to be close by you. There's a chance that they're not gonna see you. And then you should, if you have a good trigger finger, you should sneak up behind them and trigger them to death.
Or just grab an AR and then shoot.
Yeah, AR works, but
or just grab an AR and then or just grab your pistol and shoot them in the head 2 times.
Or just grab a sniper and headshot them. No, that works.
No, because that would waste your ammo. Because snipers, you barely get any ammo.
I have 25 bullets. It's honestly not that hard to find ammo for. There's a team down over here.
Build your base now. Build your sniper.
I don't have enough loot.
Like, destroy that tree right there. Just destroy all 3 of them. Like, you need to go to the circle beside me moving in.
No, it's just another tree. Let's go. I'm gonna definitely make this storm's decent amount away.
Do you see how fast it's coming in?
You see how close the circle is? So Let me see what's up here.
I'm gonna go to Anarchy with... I'm gonna go to Tomato. I'm gonna go to Tomato.
Why is there nothing at Tomato?
Yes.
There aren't any good things at
Okay,
tomato.
Well, one second.
Tomato sucks.
Actually, I'm not gonna go to Tomato.
I told you this takes forever. Like I said, I was at 14 minutes when I told you this video would take forever. I was at 14 minutes when I told you that. It's been 30 minutes now. I told you this takes forever.
How far away is the circle now?
I mean, it can't be that far yet.
Oh, it could end in the middle of Tomato Town, which really suck. But it's also an advantage because we have a lot of people.
Yeah, just throw two
grenades over there. Throw two grenades over there. Someone's in there. To the left.
There's somebody in there.
Play your grenades. Get close.
Grenades aren't that far range.
Nobody in there.
He's over there. Run over there.
No, it's waste time.
How is that a waste? Mike, that would take you to
it's
the
a waste of time.
How it would take you to the circle anyways. You need go to the circle.
I'm fine.
Look how fast the storm going.
Look how close to the circle I am. I'm definitely gonna make it. These guys are really fighting. Okay, let's see. Yeah, look at this. I'm right in the circle. Last team. Oh, and there's...
Snipe him!
Let's go. This one's really closing in. Pretty tight. Okay, let's see. Four people left. Not bad. Oh. Did I get that?
No.
Darn it.
Well, now it's my turn, and then I'm ending my video. He's probably not going to end his. Actually... Or he's gonna end his right now.
I think I'm gonna end mine now.
Yep.
Probably gonna end mine now.
Okay, so.
You guys, I'm just gonna end it now because my video is at 33 minutes.
I'm gonna end this video and, so.
Yeah, make sure you go subscribe to him. I already said it.
Make sure you go subscribe, leave a like on this video, turn on post notifications for this channel, and yeah. So, and also, turn on post notifications for him, my brother. I'll leave a link for his channel. You better subscribe, leave a like on his video, and turn on his post notifications. So, yeah. Peace.